What's going on here? Why isn't anyone putting that out?
We want it to burn. Got it?
Piss off, or we'll fry you along with a fucking elf!
There's a third way out of this situation. What was this about? Why'd they want to burn you alive?
They came to rob me. I refused to betray where I keep my valuables, so they brought in a cart full of firewood, barred me inside, and set fire to the thing.
Probably counting on you being swayed. Though I doubt they would have let you live even if you talked.
I've yet to thank you for your aid, Vatgern. My coin lies concealed in a hollowed-out stump behind the house. Take what you wish. It's dangerous to possess too much in these times.
Thank you. Farewell. Winds howling. Bees got their nest here.
Thank you.
Giddy up. Hey there.
Then both forces attacked.
Their ass is whipped like a Novigrad whore.
You surprised? I tried to dart.
Wait, the work my man's got, eh? Not half fun.
Lifeless, move it!
Master Witcher, there's an elven burial ground in the caverns near...
How may I assist you?
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. So long.
Hope may I assist you?
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. So long.
I'll tell you where the loot's at.
Matter where the grub's from, as long as the bowl's full.
What do you seek here, vagrants?
6 feet under the birches.
Witcher, a word, please.
Believe we've not had the pleasure. They call me the Sergeant. Left over from my army days, you understand. When me and Philip, meaning the Baron, served under a Temerian banner, wanted to ask you about something.
What is it?
That night, when the Baron ordered everyone to lock their doors, stay inside, what did you and the Baron do?
Gotta ask the Baron about that. Speaking of which, know where he is?
Garden. Spends a lot of time sitting there of late.
Drunk?
No. Don't drink, don't eat. Just sits.